Bet that's got a little age to it. What do you think?
It was ringing up a 19 on the Equinox. Looks like it might be pretty old. Get it cleaned up and see if there's any writing on it.
Just got that one on a kind of a goofy signal. It was hitting 14 or 15, which is usually a pull tab signal on the Equinox. But about every third or fourth swing, it would throw a high number up, a 33. So I dug down not even 2 inches, and out pops a 1918 Walking Liberty half. I'm guessing there was just something else in the plug there that's throwing the signal off, but
hey, I'll take it.
I think that's my first one of those this year. We'll clean it up later and see if it's got a mint mark. Pretty good numbers.
Whatever it is out of the hole.
Let's see what we got. It's a coin. That's a penny, I believe. Looks like a wheat penny. Yeah, that's a Wheatie. I'm not going to bother with a date right now because it's a little bit crusty, but oh well. There's a decent sounding signal. Stand by, I'll dig it up and show you what it is. Okay, it's out of the hole. Sounded really good, given some half dollar type numbers. I haven't seen it yet. There it is. Is going to be a half dollar. Another barber. 1908. Didn't bring my water bottle, so. Does have a mint mark. Looks like it's either a D or an O. Looks like an O. All right, awesome.